Okay. So when you expand this, okay, when you expand this, so this will be our first term in our series. Then this will be our second term in our series. Then this will be our last term of our series. Alright, so this is our first term. First term, second term, third term, fourth term, fifth term, sixth term, and seventh term in our series, in our binomial expansion.